Welcome back to Living 808. It is traditional Brazilian cooking served with the generous spirit and hospitality that Texas is known for. Texas Day Brazil has opened an Ala Moana Center, and we are turning our cards to green right now.
Anybody who watches Living 808 knows that I love my steak. It's one of my favorite S words. And when Texas Day Brazil came to Ala Moana Center, it was the perfect fit. And even better, my good friend Manny is the general manager. So today, we're gonna get the history and the experience of Texas Day Brazil. It's time to grind. This is Manny. I've been looking for him. Been here before. Manny may look familiar to you. Manny is the manager here at Texas Day Brazil. Thanks for having us down, man. I appreciate it.
Always, man. Always good to see
you. It's so much fun. I've been here before. I've been to the one in Vegas. And I want you to tell our viewers what Texas Day Brazil is all about.
Okay. So a Brazilian-American steakhouse, or churrascaria, they call it. So basically, it's an all-you-can-eat steak. Beef, chicken, lamb, pork, Brazilian sausage. It all gets made on a charcoal grill prepared by gauchos, which are also called meat carvers. Basically, you have a green card, you sit down. As soon as you go from red to green, they start coming to your table and it's all you can eat. In addition to that, there's 51 items at a salad area. Brazilian items, charcuterie, gourmet vegetables, lobster bisque, imported cheeses. It's all included and you sit down and you just, green is go, red is stop.
A little bit of the history from Manny. For the experience, we're meeting Keone at the table with the red and green coin. Keone, good to see you, man.
How you doing?
You're in a perfect spot. This is like the first place you start. Most people, at least, right?
The most amazing salad. Everybody starts here at the salad area, but there are some people who are pretty smart. They sit down. They flip the card over green, they just want meat.
And that's great for the vegetarians that might come to Texas Day Brazil. Yep. They've got a huge assortment of stuff.
Oh, they can make an amazing meal out of just our salad area. We have our cold items here. We have gourmet vegetables, imported cheeses, charcuterie, the best pineapple I've ever had.
Really?
They take the skin off, sugar and cinnamon, roast it in the oven, and then let it chill overnight.
Wait right here.
Then they slice it really thin and caramelize brown sugar on top.
All right, let's try it. I don't even have a fork. I'm just gonna go it, because you said it.
So I eat with your hands.
All right, here we go. Portuguese chopsticks. That's dangerous.
I'm afraid to give it to my kids. They won't want to eat regular pineapple.
That's so dangerous. This is really good.
Pineapple carpaccio.
Okay, love it. And there's so many other things. It's a good
smoked salmon, steamed asparagus. We got goat cheese.
Let me ask you about this. You guys do something special with some of the local vendors.
We do something. So traditionally, Texas Day Brazil have an assortment of olive oils and balsamic vinegars.
Yeah.
But we put it out there through our chef. Chef Aaron put it out there. And our local manufacturers are bringing in their local sauces, their local seasonings, hot sauces. And we put them up here on the top of the salad area so guests can come in and try local products.
Love it.
On real food before they go to the store and buy it, because some of them are pretty expensive.
That's a really good opportunity for people to try it out. Okay, that takes care of this salad bar.
Correction, salad area.
Ooh, that's good.
Here at Texas Day Brazil, we don't have a salad bar. We have a salad area with everything you see here. Plus, if you step over here, in addition to all that, we've got jasmine rice, potatoes au gratin, black beans with beef inside, sauteed mushrooms, and our specialty soup, lobster bisque. Ooh. And this is all included in the all-you-can-eat process. If you're having just the salad area, you can have all of that and all of this. You can make a complete meal without having any meat.
I love that. Okay, salad area.
Salad area.
Check. Empty plate needs to be filled. Can we go get some meat?
Double check. Let's head to the table.
Oh, man, I'm telling you, it is one of the best places to go ahead and grab stuff. They just keep coming. And then we will show you a little bit later how it works at the table.
I've been saying this. I want to go there so bad, but honestly,
go check out Manny.
I know, Manny, if you're watching, I'm gonna come see you. I just never had the time to do so, but I want to go so bad. I've only heard good things about that place.
My favorite meat, picanha.
Ooh. Say that with a pinky up.
We'll show it to you in a little bit. Okay, we aren't done there just yet. We're gonna head back to the grinds at Texas Day Brazil in just a few minutes.
We are getting you so hungry today because we are heading back to Texas Day Brazil. We learned about the restaurant, but now it's time to dig into the meats. We saw the salad bar, and now this carnivore wants to see part two. So let's send it back over to John.
Well, out front of us, you get set with our bananas that are fried and then rolled in sugar and cinnamon. We have French fries, Brazilian cheesy bread, and garlic mashed potatoes. And those come out with every meal, and it's all you can eat with that as well.
Okay, and there's a reason for having a sweet on the table. Doesn't it cleanse your palate or something?
Cleanses your palate for all the different kinds of meat that you're gonna eat today, okay, including the salad area.
There you go, okay, so I'm set right now. So all that's left is flipping this thing over.
Yep, so we have these coins that are on every table. Red on one side means stop. Green means go. So you flip it over to green. Okay. The gauchos are gonna come by with the various cuts of beef, pork, lamb, chicken. You take your tongs. Okay. You're gonna need some, give them some assistance here.
Okay. So this is
the star of the show, the picanha.
This is my favorite. And so here we go.
Grab it with your tongs, there you go.
There we go.
And right onto your plate, there you go.
Thank you, sir. Sure. I don't want to get too stuffed, although it is all you can eat.
It is all you can eat.
Thank you. Perfect, okay.
And we cook all of the beef medium rare.
Okay.
And we coat it with Brazilian rock salt, but you can order it any way you want it, rare to well done, salt, no salt. It might take a little bit longer to get it out to the table, but we don't have a time limit. You can sit here until you've had enough.
Yeah, so that's a good point. Most places have
a time limit.
1 hour, 2 hour time limit.
Yeah.
You can literally sit here and gorge. And here we go, another one. Okay, what do we got here?
This is our flank steak.
Okay, flank steak.
Yeah.
So this is basically the experience anyone that comes in, thank you, anybody that comes in will get. So you sit down, flip it over to green, and it's just go time.
Yeah, it's very interactive. And let's say you're with a group or a big party, you're celebrating something, and you want to take a break, just take the coin, flip it back over to red, and they will stop by, then we'll stop stopping by your table.
Okay.
And then if you're rested and you're ready for another round, flip it back over to green, then they'll stop by again.
You have an assortment of good drinks as well. I myself have some wine, I have a Diet Coke, but you guys have a full wine bar.
We have an amazing wine selection, actually, like Opus One, that you're drinking a Diet Coke.
Yep.
Which doesn't make sense in an all-you-can-eat restaurant.
I understand.
But it is bottomless. You can have as much soda as you want. We refill that as many times as you want.
That's good to know, because I need to wash some stuff down.
Wash down that steak, maybe have a bite of fried banana to cleanse your palate for the leg of lamb that's coming up here because you flipped it back over to green.
Bingo, yes, mine's on green. Mine doesn't flip over to red until I think I'm done. Although, when there's meat on the table, oh, this looks delicious. Tell me about the leg of lamb.
All of our lamb comes from Australia.
This is amazing.
And also, again, cooked to medium rare.
Look at that.
In addition to the leg of lamb, we also have rack of lamb, and we have lamb picanha.
Lamb picanha.
Which is similar to our beef picanha. It's got the fat cap on there. A little bit smaller, but if you like that taste of lamb with the fat, really good.
I think I know the answer to this, but I'm gonna ask you for our viewers' sake. The difference between the steaks here and, say, a steakhouse that you would normally go to, give me your thoughts on that.
The main difference here is that what you get when you come into dinner is a variety of steaks. Pork, chicken, lamb, and Brazilian sausage served to you tableside straight from the fire, as opposed to having one big expensive steak that, while it tastes amazing, the only thing it comes with is the plate.
I got it. That's a great point.
For the same price as our all-you-can-eat dinner and salad area.
And let me tell you, the steaks here are fabulous. This is a go-to restaurant. Give us a price point. What are we paying for an all-you-can-eat, unlimited time limit, bottomless drinks, great bar, good food. What are we talking about?
Well, if you want, if you don't eat meat or you want a lighter meal, mm-hmm. the all-you-can-eat salad area is only $35.99.
Okay.
And then our all-you-can-eat dinner is $69.99. And right now we're doing brunch on Saturdays and Sundays. Same price, same meal, $69.99. All-you-can-eat bottomless soft drinks.
That's amazing. Tell me about some of the wine we have in front of us real quick.
Well, we have Opus One, which is a very well-known wine, very popular. That's our most expensive bottle of wine. Only the best for you, John.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Amazing wine selection, ranging from our proprietary wines. Texas Day Brazil has their own proprietary blends of red and white wines.
Okay.
And then, well, you can see our wine room from here. It's very impressive.
It's large.
It's large, right in the middle of the restaurant.
Before I get to digging in and grinding the rest of this food, what's the best way to make a reservation? Do we call in? Do we walk in? How does that work?
Right now, the best way to make an online reservation is through OpenTable.
Got it.
You can also call the restaurant directly and make a reservation. Now, before you dig in, just to let you know, are you celebrating anything special today?
I am. I'm celebrating gorging myself with good food.
It is all-you-can-eat meat, all-you-can-eat salad area, but the desserts are not included in the all-you-can-eat, but we do have amazing desserts. So save room. If it's your birthday or your anniversary, dessert is on us.
It's my anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Thank you. I appreciate you, man. Thank you so much for having me down. Guys, Texas Day Brazil, third floor, Ala Moana Center. It's time to grind.
Okay, so both Kelly and I haven't eaten here. I thought you did.
I haven't gone yet. I've seen it. And John's always raving about it.
I know.
We need to get over there. Look at that. I'm such a steak fan, too.
Me too.
That's my jam. We'll go bulk up before we go to the gym, get all that protein.
There you go. Or even after the gym, you go over there and then you get more protein.
Oh, there we go.
Field trip.
All right, on our producer, Kristen.
That looks so great, though.
I love it. Yeah, good job,
and
John.
Good to know.
And I'm loving that it's not just all the meats, but then they have like the salad bar,
the salad area.
The salad area, and then the fries, and then the wine.
And that's the thing, because I didn't know, like, do they have sides? The mushrooms, the potatoes, that all looked so good.
Yes.
I'm excited.
Maddie, all right. We're going to come visit you,
Maddie. Inspired. Thanks so much, John.